I want to read the comments from Senator Bob Corker. I'm sure you've seen him over a week ago about the president, saying that the president has not yet been able to demonstrate the stability nor some of the competence that he needs to demonstrate in order to be successful. He also said that he's not sure that the president understands the character of this nation. Do you have any response to that? I'm a Republican senator.
I think that's a ridiculous and outrageous claim and doesn't dignify a response from this podium. Major.
Yeah, sure.